All right, welcome back to some more Minute to Win It games. Today, we're going to play a game called Magic Carpet Ride. Now, you're going to need a towel. I've got my beach towel. The longer your towel, the easier it is. The shorter the towel, the harder it is. And I've got to ride my towel with my body on it. I can't touch the floor at all. And I have to try and get up to my square and back. Let's see how we go. All right, we've got a minute on the clock, ready to go. Here we go, Magic Carpet Ride. Let's see.
The game begins in 3, 2, 1.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here.
So I did one.
Can I do it?
And a half laps. Okay. That's a pretty good score. Okay, Rosie's gonna try and beat my score. I did 1.5 laps. Okay? No hands on the floor, but you can touch.
The game begins in right. three, two, one,
go!
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Unbelievable sight, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky. A whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes. Hold your breath, it gets better.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be. Every turn a surprise. Every moment pursued. I chase them anywhere.
So, maybe have your hands on the tower. And that's, Rosie said that helped a lot. So that was our game of the Magic Carpet Ride. Maybe you could play Aladdin music in the background. That might help. Maybe I'll add that in when I edit it. Hope you enjoyed the game.